This is my neighborhood. The folks who live in these houses make just a little bit too much money to qualify for government grants, but not enough money to pay a hospital bill or a kid's tuition or to make it through the loss of a job. Oh, but don't think the government's forgotten them. It remembers them every time it needs a tax dollar for aid to the Soviet Union or their kid for a war. It's time for government to worry less about foreign aid and more about folks like these.
Louisiana's Jimmy Haynes.